Taking daily anti-HIV medication Truvada pill by people at high risk of catching the deadly HIV, such as those with multiple sexual partners, has proved an effective tool in preventing HIV. However, taking this pill every day has also been hard for some people. The reason why researchers in the sub-Saharan Africa are now putting their brains together to come up with an innovation of an injection which can be given once every 2 months to women who find it hard taking pills to prevent HIV.
So this is one of the methods in which we are trying to improve or identify an effective method that would not require the pressure of adhering every day to a tablet, but rather once it's successful, once it shows that it can work as well as the tablet, then it will provide a future option to prevention of HIV.
Our challenge is not only in Uganda, but in even other countries, is the daily pill. It's challenging to take, to remember, you have gone partying, you might come back, you didn't go with the tablets, you miss them out. And so that's why we want to bring another alternative where women could choose from.
This research study is the first of its kind on the African continent. In Uganda, it has been led by researchers from the country's Ministry of Health under Baylor Uganda and Uganda Virus Research Institute. The researchers are to test whether an injection of cabotegravir can work better than the pill.
So what we are saying that now we are working towards as researchers in identifying safer and more methods that can be used to prevent HIV along this cascade of preventing HIV amongst the people in the sub-Saharan.
So if this injection works very well with the PrEP, then women will have more tools to choose from. You use a condom, you have your injection, you might leave the tablets to Truvada because you have an injection.
The trials are to be conducted on 480 HIV-negative women between the age of 18 and 45 from Wakiso, Kampala and Mukono districts. Women have been advised to embrace the research with an assurance that it's safe since it has been approved by the National Council of Science and National Drug Authority. The study research is to be conducted for 4.5 years. Once it's out successfully, the injection of cabotegravir or PrEP injections will be approved by World Health Organization and start to be administered to the women. Women in sub-Saharan Africa are said to be at the highest risk of being infected with HIV/AIDS.
When this study came on board, we were very happy about this study because we know it's going to be another way of women protecting themselves. Because, for example, the sex workers, when a client comes to you, however much empowered you are, even if you have your condom, someone might say, I don't want to use a condom, and you have no choice.
The study is to be conducted in Botswana, Malawi, South Africa, Swaziland, Uganda and Zimbabwe on 3,200 women. Report by Juliet Namoya for Urban TV.